This is a remote control that lets you start a sequence of lights to begin a race. So you can push button A to make it start and button B to reset. These are lights that would go on the light tree, I guess you call it. So red at the beginning, there's a yellow, then another yellow and a green. So when it gets powered up, red light's on. And when it's time to start a race, I guess you push A. And there your race is going. And to reset it, you push B. Start another race. Thanks for having a look.